College basketball superstar Adam Morrison is more than just a hero on the court. Morrison is also a superstar in the battle against diabetes. Top NBA draft prospect and the newest addition to Team USA has scored the admiration of thousands of people with diabetes who named him number one choice among this year's dLife Top 10, making a difference in diabetes. During games, in between amazing sports fans, Adam made monitoring blood sugar and insulin injections seem as normal as a drink of water.
I don't really see myself as a role model in that sense, but, you know I am. And, the biggest thing about diabetes is you're normal like everybody else if you take control, and that's how I feel. But, you know, if I'm an inspiration to other people, like I said earlier, I'm glad to be one.
The dLife Top 10 pick plans to do a lot more than just pursue a career in professional sports.
My father runs a charity basketball event that benefits American Diabetes Association, so hopefully I can help out with that and help it grow. And, you know, eventually I want to start a foundation, but, you know, I got to take care of some other things. And, you know, but I'll, you know, definitely do my part to give back and, you know, help out and make awareness, you know, a lot better in America and beyond, hopefully.
Over 18,000 Americans voted for the dLife Awards. Other winners include business leader Lee Iacocca, the Children with Diabetes Quilt, and two young boys who created a comic book for kids with diabetes.
The dLife Top 10 represents the first time the public has voted for those that have made a contribution to the diabetes community. The wide range of winners suggests just how much diabetes has impacted our society.
Everybody has doubts, and no matter what you do, but if you just take care of yourself and eat right and, you know, listen to your doctor, you're going to live a normal life. And the technology today is unbelievable, so, you know, you just got to take care of yourself, and don't be afraid to ask questions, and don't be shy about it, because it's nothing to be ashamed of.
This is Rick Mitchell.
You know, when I first was diagnosed, I was a little shy about it, you know, like everybody else, you know, just because I was different. I was young. I was in the junior high. It was kind of an awkward time for everybody, diabetes or not. So, I told my good friends who needed to know just in case something happened. And then, you know, as far as when I got to high school, it got a little bit bigger. And then, you know, once college hit, it was kind of, I really had no choice. But which, you know, at first I didn't like it because that's all they talked about. And it kind of helped me motivate myself as a basketball player to make it where they'd stop talking about it and, you know, just talk about basketball. But then in the same regards, it's helped, you know, shed light on it and bring awareness, which is always a positive, and I'm happy to do that. You know, the biggest thing is people just got to be educated. Everybody's the same. When they don't know, you have doubts when you don't know. And so once they get educated, you know, they'll understand that, you know, Bobby Clark played Hall of Fame hockey, Ron Santos played Hall of Fame baseball, Chris Dudley played 14 years in the NBA. You can do it. You know, you just got to be controlled, and you can be like anybody else.
I hope you've enjoyed this dLife video. I'm Nicole Johnson, host of dLife TV and a person with diabetes. If you have diabetes or have a loved one with diabetes, there is so much more waiting for you at dLife.com. Get inspired, informed, and connected. Check it out.